think it was an inspiration. I think the fact about Brexit was that the entire establishment, including nearly all the liberal media, said that Brexit couldn't happen.